Hello and welcome back to Tribe Primitive Builder. And we have to tribe the marketplace. We have to add big leaves and vines. Leave in storages. Let's leave it at 5. No target marketplace, I guess. We'll add one person. Got room for 2 more. Increased tribe production by 25% yellow grass. We've got that. And these ones are locked. Cut the ropes to unfold the bridge. Lucky bunny. Oh, we need to eat. And we can drink along the way. Up there. Boulder Bridge. Put the axe away. Pretty good. Interesting. We should be able to take all that stuff down from up top and reuse it. Sandland. What's this? Sulfur? Need a pickaxe. Oh, there's a building up here. We can take that apart. Divine incense. Basic ingredient of many rituals. Burn it on the altar to appease the gods. Clay bowls. There's some more of that yellow stuff there. When can we make a pickaxe? Altar. Items to unlock. Wooden totem. Hunter's hut. Medium sleep hut. Crude pickaxes there. That's a ways away yet. Clay totem, potter's hut, Well, we don't have to worry about a pickaxe for a while. Here we are. You're not one of us, stranger. No, I'm not. You come from the west. No one comes from the west. I seek your elder. She doesn't want to be found. You shouldn't be here. No one should. There is nothing to eat, nothing to build with here. Walk away, stranger. Walk away. I can't. Then you must convince the hunter. He is the only one that Eldris will trust anymore. How can I do that? We don't have anything worth saving. All our resources are lost. Most of our people are... I'm sorry. You must do what you think is right, stranger. Oh, is this another building we can take down? That's interesting. Crossroads. Not you. Who are you? You must convince the hunter first, stranger. Is that the same guy? He's in front of us now? How did he get up here? Stranger, you have long forgot your elder. Why would we listen to you? What about your elder? She seeks solitude. Eldris will not speak to you. She has no reason to. I advise you to walk away from these lands. We did complete the construction. Oh, we have to make a one here? It was in... I hope we have enough stuff to do it. Buildery up to 25. Find the hunter. Well, I'm happy we had enough stuff to do that. Well, you got those things here too. What is this thing? an erected stranger, a source of trade. We have nothing to trade. Our Eldress has hid herself from the world. She won't say a word to us anymore. I believe she'll talk to you. Where can I find her? Journey towards the sea. She awaits death by starvation there. I hope you convince her to forego her self-sentence punishment. May gods guide you, stranger. Looks like an interesting place. Nothing there. To go climb this hill. Climbing music. Another building we can dismantle. Knife, wood, and clay. We don't have any clay yet. Coming. Stop, Outlander. Whoever goes there, I shan't speak with ye, for such is the vow I took. You're talking now. Western Elder sent me. Sent by the Elder of the Western Village. He said you could help us with our quest to escape the island. The old fool still lives? You amuse me, Outlander. How did you make the possible journey? The bridge fell many rain seasons ago. By rebuilding the bridge. I have rebuilt the fallen bridge. Now the path between our lands is restored. Is it? Is it now? Fascinating. We have no way to help you. The gods did not deem us worthy of existence. We ought to listen to their message and wait for time to take us. Allow me to help. I can rebuild your village stronger than it ever was, just like I did with the bridge. Big words. We'll see about that. Fine, Outlander. You do what you think you must. I shall stay right here and keep waiting for the sea to rise and embrace me into its depths. Build a workshop, a storage hut, and a sleep hut. Well, let's get chopping. A lot of supplies. What do we have for? We got 40 logs, lots of herbs, lots of vines, some bamboo. We should get more bamboo. And what about the big leaves? 12. We should get more big leaves as well. I don't remember exactly what everything takes, but I don't want to have to run all the way back over somewhere to get supplies. 56. Big leaves. I don't see any big leaves. We have enough big leaves. Raccoon. Another trash panda. I'll take this apart for some more supplies. Well, this is the old cooking place. Crude hoe. I thought I got excited that we got the pickaxe. Doesn't say where to put the sleep hut. Show on the map. It has clay and whatever that is. Missing vines, big leaves. That's their altar. Let's put it with the marketplace. Just those blue rocks. Yeah, blue stone. I don't know that we actually need any. We need it for one of the buildings. I think it's the cook. Enough blue rocks. So we need workshop. That's in the middle of the road. And we need a storage hut. Sleep huts. I was hoping we'd have the stairs off the ledge here a bit. Like that. one on the other side. Out of grass. Okay, well, let's start. Do what we can do on this one. We're gonna go gather. We might as well gather everything. Yes, we need wood, bamboo, and grass. I don't remember seeing grass. Do we have bamboo here somewhere? There it is. Do we get anything for that? Wood or something before that little sticks. Something showed up. I just didn't see it in time. The sun's coming out. Grab a couple more. Hopefully that's good. Wood. Let's see how far we can get. Oh, I need grass, though. I don't remember seeing it. I see the branches. Branches ahead of us. Don't think there's grass in here. Oh, there's grass right there. Perfect. Hope it's enough. Not a lot. here. Let's go check out the water. Is there any little fish in here? Well, they got a busted dock. More grass. Anything down there? Doesn't look like it. Nothing up there. Branches over there. Very much grass. Well, 41. It's more than I thought we had. I'd like to get some more. Let's go back and hope this is enough. Or hopefully we find some along the way. Tons of branches. Let's finish these. What's happening? Oh, we need some sleep. And we need some. You're starving. I noticed that. And we need to drink. Well, that's from the other one. Say, what the heck is that? Are those finished? That's this one. Done. This one was. Yeah, this one was done. No big leaves here. Can we get it from the marketplace? No. Does that mean I have to go all the way back? Yellow grass and big leaves. And I'm sure it said there's no big leaves here. Missing big leaves as a resource. Perform ritual to unlock fast travel. Fast travel sounds good. Let's unlock that. Now is that... That's... So we want to go to that one. This one here. The other one's... ours, I think. Our original one. Is their altar right here? Oh, we can drink that. Doesn't look very appetizing. So how do we... Where's the fast travel one? Danger. Seeing anything that says fast travel. Travel to the southern altar, northern altar, eastern altar. Bone talisman and divine incense. So I'm guessing we can't fast travel. Fast travel to there. Which... So this is Ho? Is this the Eastern Altar? So let's fast travel home. And then let's find some big leaves and some yellow grass. And how are we for vines? 64, I'm not gonna waste any time with that. Badly, and now we have to run all the way back there. And all our stuff is this way. should be more than enough. Just in case we have to build more buildings, you never know. Ask for a storage hut and a workshop and a couple sleep huts, and then all of a sudden it's tool making and everything else. Alright, well, I'm going to have a sleep and then I'll go back over there and we'll be right back. Okay, I made everything you need to make this. Unlocked the wooden totem. Now we'll head to Sandland and finish those huts. And see about making that a fast travel altar also. So we'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Finish these up. At this end. That's done. Now we've got the storage hut over here. Talk to the Eldress. Hope she is pleased with all her hard work. Stuck in the trees. And I hope she moves closer. She doesn't have to run all this way. There's that yellow stuff. I see you. Oh, I seen you. Now I see you. You're still here, Outlander. I have completed my quest. You've rebuilt what the gods took from us? Brave, but ultimately useless. The gods have already forsaken us and brought down their altar, so there is no hope for us. What if I rebuild the altar? But will they listen? Would you? Do it, Outlander. Take what you need from the ruins of the old altar, rebuild it, and give us a chance to reconnect with the gods. Not much hammer left. Oh. Just in time to break that. Divine sand. Leather. I don't even know how to get some of this stuff. Come on now. Clay. That needs leather. Where do we get divine sand and clay and leather? Bone talisman and the divine incense. Clay, divine incense. Oh, we have to go all the way back to our workshop. We have no pickaxe, we can't do that. I wonder what resource that is. Guess if I had known, I could have built everything closer to the altar. Yellow stuff is divine sand. Let's make a hoe. Oh, we have a hoe. I guess we've got two hoes. Ho ho. I don't know where we get leather from. We get it from killing these little animals. There's something running over there. How am I supposed to hit these things? Way too fast. Nope. Oh, I got him. Oh, we got leather. We got one leather, we got some bones and some meat. Can I just stab these little buggers? Let's try that. Look out, you. You're gonna get stabbed next. Good, now it's dark. Way easier just chase him and stab him. Are there any more? Let's go see if this hoe works. On that stuff. I thought it was a pickaxe symbol, but maybe it was a hoe. There it is. That's clay. It says E. Oh, it's that tree. So can we use this on that yellow stuff? If we can find it again? Where did we see that? That's blue. I didn't really pay attention because I thought we needed a pickaxe. There's one right there. Well, there we go. Some divine sand. Get our mining mastery up. Well, let's go see if this is enough. Oh, we need one more leather. Is that all we need for this whole thing? Two leather. Well, let's go stab some more. Still stabbing. Hunting. Well, we got the two leather we need. Well, we'll just take these two and hope that's all we need. We got two, didn't we? Two leather. We got a bunch of meat to cook. Speaking of meat, our meat here. And it needs to be baked. Oh, you can't just cook it. Okay. That's unfortunate. There was tops to this. Oh, and it needs leather, of course. One. One more leather. Two more leather. Some divine sand right there. And where are you, little guys? There's one up there. There he is. Stab you and get leather. Maybe there's more over in these trees. I've seen something right here, but I guess not. Maybe over these trees will have some. It's coming right for us. Come out in the open. Oh, we're gonna need sleep. Is this our sleeping house? Water, but I think there's some by the altar there. It looked disgusting to drink. If not, we got one water skin left. This here water. Yeah, it looks pretty tasty. Good thing I got extra. I didn't even see that. Still need one more. Two more. Three more. Maybe there's some in these trees. Don't have to go so far. I see nothing. More sand. Trash bin up. Did I get him? I don't think so. Got that one. I've seen something gray underneath here. I see another one. I've seen something gray. Got four. Oh, that one needs a tip on it yet. You're good. More leather. And what is that way up there? Leather and we have branches. Seen two. Where'd you go? Oh, I got that one. Back here again. I was gonna leave, but you taunted me and run right in my face. Gathering some clay. Now we must have enough. weird vision is this? Look at the boat. Oh, she broke. Find the Eldress. Come here, you. You saw something, didn't you, Outlander? You're still here. I couldn't give up on my people if you didn't, Outlander. I can see questions in your eyes. What did you see? Who tried to escape the island? How do you... Well, there was a group led by a man called the Disciple. They crashed on our shores some rain seasons ago. I need to talk to him. It's impossible. When the ground shook, the rocks fell and blocked the path to the northernmost lands of our isle, where they settled. But you have helped us rebuild and reconnect with the gods, Outlander. If you wish so, we can find the solution together. But first, we need to feed my people. Talk to the hunter. He will show you our ways. I can already kill the raccoons. Got all kinds of meat for you. You've done a satisfactory service in gaining our tribe's trust, Builder. I do what I can. Success use for craft indeed. What is it that you desire to accomplish, Builder? I wish to help you hunt. One does not simply become a hunter by one's wishes alone. You will need tools, weapons, but you also need patience. A hunter must stalk its prey like a predator, starving to feed its offspring. Bring me the food that can feed our tribe for a day. Call it a gesture of your goodwill. All right, then. Give me 3. I've got tons of that. He doesn't want the meat I got? What? Meat. 38. Isabuela? Well, we go stab some more trash pandas. Just saw one. There he is. No, that's a different one. That's that brown thing. It's coming right for us. And I still missed him. 1 meat. He wants a really fresh meat. I think we almost hunted everything to extinction here. Oh, there's one. Says we have 2 meat. I see you. Find the hunter. All of you only eat 3 meat in one day? Fine example of the hunting craft. You are a person of many talents indeed. I only wish the gods allowed for food to not go bad so soon. The sun giveth and the sun taketh. Such is life. There are stories, you know, stories that used to travel from the north, of food unbreaking, of ways to protect the food from inevitable betrayal of our greatest enemy, time. How else can I help? I have lost my workshop when God's wrath fell upon us. If you can rebuild it, I might be able to lead our tribe's hunting party to glorious accomplishments once again. I can handle it. Build a hunter's hut. I may as well put it with the rest. We don't know how to make a hunter's hut. Some bone talisman and divine incense. We need 8 talisman, or was it 3, 5, 8 talisman and 1 more incense. Bone talisman. Oops. Incense. Where did those go? 3. And we're out of leather. Need 1. One more animal. You're the one. I've seen something run over there. There, we have what we need. Just let the animals repopulate. Have a drink. And we want this one. This one. Hunter's hut. All right, I think we'll leave it there. Next one, we'll build the hunter's hut for the hunter and see where we go from there. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.